Today, we are going to learn how to download a report of your agency's users in the Personal Property Management System, or PPMS. This report will include both active and inactive or locked users. To perform this function and access the relevant screen in PPMS, you need to be either a GSA Area Property Officer, or have the AC permission, a National Utilization Officer, or to have the NU permission, or a state agency for surplus property employee with the managed users permission. So this would be the SA plus MU permissions. To get started, we are going to log into PPMS. Once logged in, we are going to go to User Functions and Manage Users. The Manage Users screen will display a list of all of your users. You can apply on-screen filters if you want to further narrow down your list. Once you have applied all of the filters you want, you can click the Download List button. I'm not going to apply any additional filters. I'm just going to click Download List. An Excel file will download to your computer with details on all of your users. When I open Excel, I will see my filters at the top of the report. Since I did not apply any filters, the filter section is blank outside of the date I pulled the report, which was November 28th, 2023. The detailed report information is displayed below. Each user is displayed with all of their user information. This includes, in columns A through F, a user's basic information, including first and last name, email, location, state, and zip. In columns G through M, this is the user's account level information, including permission levels in column L and AACs in column I. If a user has multiple AACs, it will be indicated in column K. Columns N through P are the approving official information if they have one. Remember, approving officials are only required in PPMS if the user has the ability to select and check out property. Column Q is the date the user last logged into PPMS. If the field is blank, then that means they have not logged in yet. Columns R and S are their account status. Column R is if the user is locked at the email level. This means all of their accounts are locked. And column S is if they have multiple accounts with different locked statuses at the account level. PPMS does not hard delete users. Instead, when a user is locked, they are in column R, they are considered inactive or soft deleted. To filter only active users in your downloadable report, you are going to use Excel to apply a filter to column R. To do that, you're going to select your header row, then you're going to select Data and Filter. You'll notice that drop-down arrows appear next to each of my column headings. I'm going to scroll back over to column R, User Status, and I'll select the drop-down. Excel will give you two options, active and locked. I only want to see my active users, so I'm going to deselect locked and click OK. Now my report is updated to display only active users. Thank you for using the Personal Property Management System. If you need more help, please contact us. You can reach the PPMS Help Desk by email at ppmshelp@gsa.gov. You can also call by phone at 1-866-333-7472. Our help desk is open from Monday through Friday from 8 a.m. to 7 p.m. Eastern Time. You can also reach out to your local GSA Area Property Officer at www.gsa.gov/APO. Thank you.